So this is the video for today. For anybody who missed today's higher algebra class, all we did was practice a little more of those basic 20s, and then we took a basic 20 quiz in class today. The problem's kind of like this. And the students, when they're done with the quiz, are going to just type their answers into the Schoology quiz. And then at the end, they'll be able to see what their score was. And if you have, I'm guessing, but I think the average will be about 11 out of 20. And then we'll give it this thing again. And that, when we give it again, it'll count as homework. And the third time we give it, that one will count more like a test. And there'll be retakes of that test. So it's just important for anybody watching this video to know that this thing we took today is just counting in the ungraded category. And when we take it the next time, it'll be graded as homework. It's only the third time we take it that'll actually be counted as the real thing, and that'll have retakes. So, if you missed today's class, go in, there's a copy that you can print off if you want to, or just do it on your iPad, and then type the answers in the Schoology, and that's all I got for you for today.